In today's video, I'm going to show you a bunch of different tricks that you can try. I'm going to tell you the quickest way to learn those tricks, and I'm also going to explain the number one reason most players fail to master these tricks. Let me start by saying I am not a freestyler by any means. Freestyle has become so advanced, and the guys who do it today are so good. They do things I could never even imagine doing. Saying that, I have no desire to get to that level. I am not a freestyler. I'm a footballer. I'm a soccer player. And I want to focus my time on doing things that will make me more effective on the pitch. So although learning tricks like this and improving your freestyle skills will give you better touch, it will make you more confident on the ball, it's not the best use of your time. I would rather spend my time practicing my shooting, my finishing, getting my fitness up, improving my speed, getting more match experience. When I was younger, I spent a lot of time messing around with freestyle. And if I could go back, I definitely wouldn't have put as much time into this art. Now, saying that, these are still cool skills. And as I said, it will improve your touch. So if you want to become better at tricks and you want to improve your freestyle skills, here's what I want you to do. Number one, watch the skill, okay? Watch what I'm doing. But most importantly, number two, you need to analyze what I'm doing. When you're watching, you're just seeing what happened. When you're analyzing, you're asking, how did that happen? Where did I hit it with my foot? What did I do with the ball? What did I do with my body? Which direction did the ball go? What type of spin was on the ball? So analyze what I'm doing and then put it into practice. You're not gonna master these skills just by watching the video and doing it once. You have to put in the practice until you get this down. And I promise you it will come as long as you focus on keeping your cool, analyzing every effort, every repetition you make, and not getting frustrated. The number one reason most players will never master skills is because they get frustrated. Here's an example. I did this trick on my right foot and then I wanted to do it on my left foot. And it's not necessarily a difficult trick, but it took me a really long time. It took me a lot of repetitions, a lot of effort to try to master this little trick just to do it once. So I could have got pissed off. I could have said, screw this, let's move on to a different trick. But I just stay calm. I just analyze, what am I doing wrong? What do I do on my right foot correctly that I'm not doing on my left foot? Stay calm, stay focused. It's easy to kick the ball away and get pissed off. But if you just keep trying, you keep a level head, you analyze what you're doing every time, eventually you will get it. So here's a bunch of different tricks you guys can try. There's so many. I put it in slow motion after I show you a couple reps. I'll throw it into slow motion. Make sure you analyze. And if you want to master a specific skill, feel free to come back to this video and watch it over and over again. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoy. Oh,
Thank you.